Jaws the shark, lurking in the dark of the depths of the sea. One day on a lark, decides to get rowdy, get real violent. Takes a vay-cay up to Amity Island. Sunshine, lotion, fun in the sun, blood in the ocean. Everybody run, cause it's crazy how few fucks this shark gives. He'll eat naked ladies, he'll eat little kids, oh no. But the one thing keeping the community safe is a guy named Brody and his pal Richard Dreyfuss. Jaws don't know that a storm's gonna come. He just wants everyone to be his chum. Get it? Get it? The mayor don't care if the townsfolk die. He doesn't want to spoil the 4th of July. He's like, everyone cool it and go for a swim. Holy shit, here comes that fin singing Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He's a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie, you should watch it, it's called Jaws. Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He is a shark who fights the law.
He was in a movie that everyone saw. Long story short, the beach gets closed. The mayor's like, okay, yeah, this blows. Suddenly Jaws has got a price on his head, but the wrong little shark baby ends up dead. It was Jaws' little brother, now he's pissed. The mayor just shot to the top of his list. He sneaks in his house in the middle of the night, and he eats that fucker in a single bite. Golly. Now the mayor's dead, so Brody's in charge. He knows the real killer is still at large. So he and the Dreyfuss make a decision. They're going on a mission, they're gonna go fishing for Jaws. A man named Quint lets him use his boat on the condition that he'd be the one to cut Jaws' throat. Cause he was a sailor back in World War II, and Jaws ate his entire crew. Well, Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He's a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie called Jaws. Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He's a shark who fights the law.
He was in a movie that everyone saw. They're out on the sea, they live all night. Where could Jaws be? He's nowhere in sight. Dreyfuss decides to go down in a cage, and Jaws shows up in a full-on rage. He tears up the cage like paper in a shredder, while Dreyfuss makes his wetsuit wetter. He hides behind a rock like a cowardly prick, and he doesn't come back until the end of the flick. Brody's like, we're gonna need a bigger boat, so they go back home and get a bigger boat. The biggest boat that's ever sailed. Gonna kick Jaws' ass, or I guess his tail. Yeah, his tail. But oh my shit, Jaws jumps out and Quint gets bit right in half like a Kit Kat bar. Up in the sky, there's a shooting star. That's Quint. Up in heaven, he's a star now. Brody's angry, he's all like, fuck it. He takes a harpoon and welds it to a rocket. Jaws' last words are,
whoa, respect.
Then he explodes and it's a pretty good effect. Yeah, Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.
He was a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie, you should watch it, it's called Jaws. Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.
He was a shark who fought the law.
He was in a movie that everyone saw.
He was in a movie that everyone saw.
He was in a movie that everyone saw. Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.
He was a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie called Jaws.
Jaws is dead.
At the Academy Awards.
Long live Jaws.
He was robbed.
He was a shark without a cause.
Sharks exist in real life.
Whoa. He was in a movie that everyone saw.
Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.